The Owls' injury crisis was best summed up by the lineup for the home Coca-Cola Cup tie against Hartlepool. Wednesday fielding only three of the team that had played at Everton on the first day of the season, only a few weeks earlier. The match featured a double first, Gordon Watson's first goal, and Mark Bright's as well. Danny Wilson made it 3-0 for Wednesday, but this was a flattering result. The team then prepared for their first Sky television game of the